start to get to that moment where...
That's where we flew this one from.
Where you're not excited that they catch crabs, you're disappointed that that one didn't have one in it, you know?
It's like, ah, what the hell is this?
Good morning. So, another day, another Saturday. My honey to-do list is done. It is September. Probably should be out fishing, but what are you gonna do? Or duck hunting for that matter. Teal season's in, so is bow season, but I hear the crabs are running. So we're on our way. I'm gonna start getting the boat loaded up, get everything ready. I did bring the four-wheeler back to the new house. Makes life a little bit easier for towing a boat around. So stay with me, let's get this thing loaded up. Andy will be here in about an hour and we'll see what we make of the day. This is the problem. When seasons start colliding, you end up with decoys, deer, but decoys end up taking up, and this isn't even a fraction, that's the sad part, but they end up just absolutely capitalizing a lot of space. It definitely, there's got to be a better solution for managing this. I haven't figured it out yet, but this season, we're going to figure that one out. Back to loading traps. Hold your britches. You're about to get it. go. Finally. Looks heavy. Okay. I thought you had the mother crab. Hey, look at this Alaskan king crab that showed up.
Lobster.
Crabby. Little crab. And he went back out. Oh, hanging on the trap. Stuck in the string. Steve, we need a new trap, bro. You ever watch this video? These traps are gonna stay in the bottom of this river. I will tell you though, Steve, your string saved a 3-inch crab. Now run down to the other end, pull it the other way. Couple double keepers too.
Most of them look pretty good. I think there's probably two double keepers.
Oh, there we go. Steve, your trap caught a crab. I'd be damned.
Nice crab, too.
I wasn't even sure that it knew how to do that. Steve's gonna be like, why are all these shower hooks in here? Do you not like my bait clips? No, I do not. Oh, we got a floater. Two oranges left. Is that just a float? Or is there a pot on that? Where'd that one float from? And it's got a crab in it? Well, hold on, but don't. Steve, that's how good our pots are. We catch them on the float. Not that I don't appreciate your pot, Steve, I'm just saying. Crab.
$500 tray.
What, did I catch the GoPro?
Yeah. Muddy old crab, look at that.
These pups catch crab.
I know, tell me about it. Might owe that man an apology. Ooh. Another nice crab.
Very slippery. Double.
Start to get to that moment where you're not excited that they catch crabs, you're disappointed that that one didn't have one in it, you know?
It's like, ah, what the hell is this? Come on, little double cup.
Nah, we'll just hold it for now. We'll toss it. Deceiving.